It's all my fault. Now I have to fix things. Okay. Keep quiet.
Stay close.
Huddle up.
I don't mean to sound suspicious, but do we really think Admin is gonna keep his word about this clock?
Yeah, I don't exactly get a trustworthy vibe off of him.
If he knows what's good for him, he better keep his deal. We get the clock, the town's freed from eternal darkness.
And hey, if he doesn't stick to the deal, we'll just need to find another, punchier way to convince him.
I tried that once.
Hey, Jesse. Can we, talk?
Fine.
I'll just walk a little more over here.
Oh, right. Me too.
About that trip, Jack. I promise it's not like it seems. It's just a little trip. A little time away from Beacon Town. To, I don't know, find myself?
I must have done something.
I just don't get it. Did I do something to make you angry?
No, no, it's not about you. It's just something I need to do. I really am sorry that it happened this way. I was just so excited to be hanging out with real, hardcore adventurers again. Especially because I was worried that you didn't need me anymore.
Of course I need you. That's ridiculous.
See, this is why it would have been so much easier if you hadn't found out like this. It's just... everything's so different from when we first became friends. Everything's... changed.
Goes into a hard
Lucas,
life.
Axel,
I know.
Olivia, they all changed too. They found what made them happy. Their thing. But me? I still haven't found mine. Do you know how hard that is? How that feels?
Your thing is that you help your friends. You're the best friend I've ever had, Petra.
Yeah, I guess. And I feel the same way about you, of course.
You know, why do I have a feeling that Telltale is gonna actually make Jesse and Petra a thing? Alright, what's the danger now? Luna?
Luna?
What the hell are you doing out
is that
here?
Is a scarf on that llama?
Huh. Think she ran away again?
Excuse me. Speaking for the group, you guys know a llama?
Yes. Well, I guess you're sticking
Where
with us.
Where'd she come from?
She's just a goofy llama. A little weird, but nice enough.
Don't know if you've looked in the mirror lately, but I'd watch who you're calling goofy.
Oh, not
Everyone
you again.
Get away from my llama.
No.
Jesse.
Bitch.
My rival.
Oh my god, we're
Should've
not rivals.
I would find you here. Hush, I'm talking.
Stella, listen. I don't know what you think you're doing here, but you should get home. It's dangerous.
Trying to hog all this whatever it is for yourself? I see your game.
Okay. What is going on here?
Lucas, this is Stella, leader of Champion City. This is Jack, Voss, and Radar.
Jacques, was it? As in the legendary champion?
So, what exactly are you doing here, Stella?
Let's get the answers out now.
My beautiful city is currently covered in a hideous coat of snow. That's what. I came out to investigate, and surprise, surprise, it's you.
And let me guess,
smart,
you're blaming
you'll undo
me.
Whatever it is you did, and put things right again.
Just... wow.
Wasn't me that did this, it was the admin.
Huh, I don't know who this Adam is, but it seems awfully rude to pin it on him.
No, admin. Admin. He's like... oh, he's a big, giant bad guy. Super powerful.
Hmm.
You got it wrong.
Alright, let's say I believe you. I suppose I'll just have to find a way to fix it. It's my world too, after all.
I'm not.
You'll see,
doing this
I'll fix it all on my
with
own.
You.
I don't need any of you losers.
Please kick her off of you, Luna. Please, please.
Whoa, the moon is stuck.
It's glitching.
Okay, that's freaky.
So, Stella, you were saying?
I was saying that maybe I'll stick around for a bit, just to keep an eye on you.
Whatever. Stay off my back.
Ugh. I know you said my thing was helping my friends, but I want the record to show she is not my friend. Just FYI.
Same here. I swear that Stella has a crush on Jesse.
You okay, Radar?
Yes, totally fine.
Guys, shh. We need to keep an eye. Whoa.
Ha ha ha. Whoa, that is nice.
Actually, kind of speechless right now.
Wow.
Man. And it's all ice?
Astounding. I know.
This is beautiful. Right, man, if someone made this in the real game, incredible. Oh, man.
It's like I was telling you.
I dare someone to do this in real life. Yeah, well, not real life, but in the real game. Crap.
Oh, perfect. But how are we gonna get up there?
Well, the admin mentioned challenges. I'm guessing there's gonna be, like, obstacles or something when we get there.
Wait, do I have this right? Are you telling me that this admin is so powerful, he built all of this instantly?
You sound almost jealous.
Almost? Of course I'm jealous of power like that. Power is how the world is run, little man. It's what people respect, what they listen to.
Stella, I know you haven't met him yet, but I promise you, the admin is nuts.
Yeah, you really don't want any part of that. Trust me.
Lesser minds often do mistake true genius for madness.
On second thought, maybe I can't wait for you to meet him.
Stella, you'll never change.
I thought I recognized you. You're the quitter who used to work on my inventory management team.
Wait, do you two know each other?
I used to live in Champion City.
It's what? Fine, kid.
I don't know what he told you to get on this little team, but I don't think he even knows how to use
You know what? I don't care. He's just a kid.
You don't know anything, Stella, so zip it.
Ooh, how do you put up with that little voice of his, Jesse? I know I never could.
Hey,
how
Radar
dare
really
you
brave,
talk
right?
about him like that?
Yeah, really super brave, I'm sure.
Who even invited you anyway?
I'm just telling you, Jesse, I'd be
kid's
careful
getting,
about
getting
counting
the sass on. Get the
Come
sass on, kid. Yeah, that's right.
Thanks, Jesse. I appreciate that.
No problem, kid.
I'm not the person she thinks I am anymore. I've changed. And I can prove it. I can be different. Braver. If that's what the situation requires, I'll do it.
As far as I'm concerned, Radar, you don't need to change. Just be you.
Come on,
See?
Kid.
And that's what makes you 1,000,000 times the leader she'll ever be.
That's why I'm glad to be.
Would you look at that?
Man, that is beautiful.
I haven't seen anything that grand since the last time I visited the overcompensating builders of Igesh.
No kidding!
Uh-oh. Levers. This
oh boy,
never
my
ends
favorite.
Well.
Mystery levers.
Alright, let's see the dangers I uncover with this. What did I do? Fireworks? Uh-oh.
Okay, what's going on?
Oh, crap.
Hello, everyone! please gather around. Don't be shy.
Here we go again.
Oh, look how many of you there are. Lovely.
Get to the damn point.
Company. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, this place is really for the best of the best. Not... how do I say this? Losers?
Mr. Admin, mighty sir, I'm Stella, founder of Champion City. Maybe you've heard of me?
No, never. It's actually perfect, Champion. I can see you all have dreams of greatness. It's very cute. This construct before you, it's meant to see who's worthy of that greatness. Separate the strong from the weak. So, we'll see how your little companions do, eh?
You watch it, Admin.
Well, don't even worry about it, because my friends here aren't weak.
Mm-hmm. Cool. If you say so. Come now, don't be that way. This is all for you. You creatures of my own design, as well as mining fatigue at every turn. Wouldn't want you cheating, of course. I don't like rule breakers. It's simple. You all want to get to that clock, but only the best of the best get to partner up with me in the future. But that could be you.
I don't want to be. Just for you.
I'm here to save my town.
Well, of course you are, because you're a hero. It's awesome.
Can I punch this guy again?
Oh, I am just ecstatic that you see things my way. Thrilled.
I don't see it on your way.
How about we get this show on the road?
Should've said snow. Oh shit! Thanks for running on the walls, Jack.
Nice landing.
It's nothing. Just my perfect reflexes and photographic muscle memory.
Teach me that. I want to be cool. Damn it.
Well, that's it then. The way is shut.
Yes! Now I suppose the only way out is through.
Yeah, and smashing that clock. Well, we're not all going to be smashing the clock.
Say what now?
You heard the admin. He only wants the best of the best. And that's going to be me.
Woman, I swear to God.
You gotta be kidding.
Sorry, handsome. Might as well quit now.
Stella, come on. The admin is dangerous enough as it is. Let's not add to that by fighting with each other.
Oh, Jesse. That sort of reverse psychology isn't going to work on me. Especially not for my own rival.
We are not rivals.
Seriously?
Whatever. Get yourself killed, why don't you? Oh, great. Another test.
Wow.
More structure blocks?
It's amazing.
You're his little buddy, Jesse. You know anything about this partnership he's offering?
Imagine everything you could create, everything you could do with a prize like that.
I don't want
okay,
that.
Hang on a sec. I am not the admin's little buddy.
Just saying. You two were looking pretty chummy up there.
What are you talking about?
Come on, Luna. Enough of these losers. We've got treasure to find.
Hey. I was completely hating on him.
Treasure sniffing llama. Mm-hmm. Yeah, tell your friends.
Hey now.
Oh, that poor llama.
What?
Hey, don't treat Luna like that. She obviously hates it.
I think I know my darling Luna a little better than you do.
No, you don't, you stuck-up bitch.
Let's go, Luna.
Come on, just come over here. You don't have to follow her.
Well, that is certainly a woman who knows what she wants.
Are you kidding? She's nuts.
Well, no one knows better than me that the admin's traps and constructions mean business.
You've got a point there, old friend. I don't want to see anyone else get hurt.
Yes. And it's like the admin said. Not everyone here might be up for the task. I mean, no offense by it. Just stating facts.
All in this together, all right? No one's getting left behind here.
Fine. But if something happens to them, that's on you, not me. Come with me, Jack.
People annoy the crap out of me here.
Let's scope this place
out. It's like this episode is just to make you feel mad at yourself.
I'm gonna go talk.
And them.
Well, I have never been so offended. Not in my whole life.
Yeah, that wasn't the coolest.
Wasn't the coolest? Oh, no. Misfiling your Acacia Wood during Material Organization Week isn't the coolest. That was a stripe too far. But just because I'm not some sword-swinging meathead, they think they can just walk away from me.
They look at me and my scaling arms and they think they know me.
This kid should speak his mind.
They know me? They are wrong. Dead wrong! I mean, I have been an embarrassment sometimes, but it stops here. It ends today. And I guess I'm done. Sorry.
I need you to remember that out there, the world is stuck in eternal night. There are a lot of scared people back in Beacon Town who are counting on us.
You're right. We were talking and decided that it would be best for everyone if Radar stays here with Lucas while we go get the clock.
The kid's coming with us. I don't trust them at all.
That's it, Luna, darling. She's got the clock sent. Later, losers.
You're wasting time.
Wait. The admin built this whole place to eliminate people, right? Trick them? Sure, it looks like Luna found something, but that's...
just what the admin wants us to think.
You saw the llama!
Jesse, you're coming, right?
Damn it.
You could really use a hand over here.
Damn it. Why do you do this? This is just... sorry, Lucas. I gotta go with Petra. Sorry. Keep Radar safe.
Going with them. Be safe, okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna have to be put on another blame scale. I do everything for you, Petra. They're going on the dangerous path. We're going on the dangerous path.
Whoa! Look at this
oh my
place.
God, it's the Boomtown theme. Everyone hear that? It's the theme of Boomtown. So that's the one thing they took back. There they are.
Woman and her llama go.
Hope she died.
No idea. I wanted to see if it really had the treasure sniffing power she said it did.
Guess we got a little separated during that crazy roller coaster ride. This place is nuts.
Yeah, no kidding. I'm not complaining about less time with Stella, but I hope that we can find Radar and Lucas again after we get the clock. Anything can happen to them. They're not exactly the most worry-ish, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, hopefully they come out the other side all right.
Yeah, I hope so too. Well, I'm just psyched to have you with us, Jesse. Just like old times, right?
Well, I'm guessing none of your old times had you up against a villain as powerful as the admin, though. That guy is crazy powerful. And just plain crazy.
Wonder when Ivor's gonna come back.
He puts any of our old foes to shame.
Okay, I guess that's true.
We've been through much worse than this. You know what? It still feels good to be back in the proverbial saddle.
Heck yeah to that.
Yeah.
Jealous or something, friend?
Ooh. Feels like the sea temple all over again.
Oh no.
Yeah, I was feeling that too. Don't like it.
I don't like anything this guy builds. Everything's decorated with dread and garnished with doom.
Hey, guys, remember the Colossus? We beat that. We can do this, too.
Yeah. Good point there, Jesse.
We'll be fine, Jack. I hope.
Ah, great.
Oh, it is great to see you in here. You're my favorite group. True story. and I just know you're gonna demolish this room. It's simple. All you need to do is find your way out.
So we have to escape the room?
I guess you could put it that way. You won't get any hints from me, though. I'm sure you understand, right? Real heroes live for surprises. Unexpected dangers.
I don't need your hints. This game will be over before it even gets started.
See, now that's the kind of behavior I like to see in a champion. Confident, cool under pressure. Oh, you'll go far. All right, it's time to get this proverbial party started. I am very excited to see how you do.
Atrox!
No!
Don't worry! They're right there. Now, will you be able to get them back out is the question.
Oh, no.
You just can't stop putting me in cages, can you?
Oh, no.
you are a riot.
This is bad.
No, really? Farewell
when
now.
I have a feeling someone's gonna
good
die.
Luck.
I got the bad feeling about this. Something's gonna go on in this room. I need to pick. I know what this is. Oh no, this is bad. I know what's gonna happen. I just have a feeling someone's gonna die here. Petra, how you doing?
What you got back there?
I think it's supposed to be a cobweb, but half the blocks are missing.
Right, okay. Okay. I think I'm seeing the pattern. See, now Jack, you would have been locked in here, but that's our escape.
Of course I do. Plenty.
Tell me. Useless, Jack, I swear. What's the point of talking to these guys? Alright, what you got in there?
You okay?
Well, every time I approach the ice, I get cursed. Some kind of mining fatigue, I think. Yo! I suppose this contraption holds some kind of clue. Any thoughts on how to get through the ice?
I'll figure that out. I think I know what to do. But I'm sorry. First, I gotta help Petra first.
Time
I need to remove all these blocks, I think. I need to remove the blocks. I can't remove the obsidian. Or that. Okay, I can't. Oh boy. Okay. I don't think I have to build anything. I think I have to give. Okay, yeah. Give clay.
Here. This clay should fill up the spots in the floor.
All right.
Hope it works.
For you.
Thanks.
Nice. Okay.
Man, now I just wish Lucas was with us too. Bummer that Radar was being so with.
Come on, you think we can move this along? Time's a wasting. I mean, like, literally, that clock is still up there.
You could help out, you know, that would move things along.
I'm doing plenty of helping out. Right here. I'm helping out right here.
Just go back and stand at the wall.
I almost have this thing figured out. It's all in the planning. I just, got a plan.
Funny how the game says he has no clue. I hope you think this guy's so awesome now, Petra. Okay. Look. I don't know what to build. I don't think I do build anything. Just not yet. Hey. Hey, come here.
I have a torch.
Take this. You'll need it.
That's so simple. Why didn't I think of that? And it
wish worked. That worked in the real game. Yes, I did. I think it does. I don't know. house.
Here we go, Jesse. These should help.
Yeah, thanks. Okay. Let's see what I'm trying to make here. Okay, now, what are you doing? Okay, what are we trying to do here? What is it?
Doesn't look quite right yet. Definitely more work to do on that.
Yeah, but what are we making? That's the... Spider-Man. That's it. We're making a spider.
Inviting.
Right? Are we making a spider? Please tell me. No, I'm not gonna bother with you. Okay, so... It has to be a spider. That's what I'm making, a spider. Okay. No. What? Mother of God. I don't know. I just... There's gotta be a hint somewhere, anywhere. Petra, give me a hint. Something, anything.
Hey.
I know the admin is kinda nuts, but I can't help but think all this is kinda cool.
It's a lot of stuff to do with spiders.
I wouldn't mind being out of here.
It has a lot to do with spiders, okay? Seems to be spiders everywhere. I can get more of a look on his
room. That torch. Very impressive bit of thinking. Almost annoyed. I didn't think of it myself.
Okay. Alright. Tell me you thought of something. Just anything.
Yeah, what is it? I don't got all day. Oh, wait, I do. Because we're locked in this room.
Trying to get us out, you could help.
Hey, I'm trying too. Working out a lot of stuff up here. That's where it starts.
I'm so tired of you, Jack. I need a hint.
Definitely the way out, but what is that? Diamonds?
So this was the treasure that Llama was after.
One puzzle at a time, Jesse.
Okay. I have something to do with. I don't understand. Wait. No.
Doesn't look quite right yet. Definitely more work to do on that.
Just give me a hint. What am I not seeing here? Okay. Calm down. You obviously need to do something here, I believe. And then that. Then this. That. It doesn't look right.